Yeah, we were just trying to play solid tennis. We knew that Cho'an was very flashy, had a lot of, they've really played some incredible shots. So we knew that they were gonna be tough, but we had to stick with our plan, how we play, and we ended up doing well.
Honestly, we were prepared for a pretty solid team. Obviously, when we're playing regionals, of course the teams are gonna be pretty solid. We tried to take every single match like the finals of national championship, because this is our goal, to win the national championship. So we gotta be prepared every single match.
At this point of the competition, we know it's gonna be tough. Nothing is easy. We know that if we lose, like, it means the end of the season. So everybody give 100%.
I really like the attitude that number two doubles had with KP and Mate, and then three and one doubles was a little bit slower than I would like mentality wise. We really want to come out fast and try to get on top of people early. And it took us about 6 games to figure their game out. But once that happened, we were good.
It's really, really intense, and we enjoy this. As long as we have our friends and our families here supporting us, they're just making us extremely happy and ready to fight.
I mean, I feel I really fight, you know, for it. And at the end, I wanted to clinch really bad, so I put like maybe too much pressure on me, but I did it, so I'm really happy.
USC Aiken and Wingate are two very good teams. We played them both. We had really good success with them. I think we were both 9-0 against them, but they're very tough teams, so hopefully we can come out and have a good victory tomorrow.